Hello people out there, my name is Tiki Game Files, and we are going to dive in to Resident Evil 7.
Hey baby! I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news, I'm gonna be coming home soon, yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
It's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Okay. Our name is Ethan. And we are looking for our wife, Mia. It's actually all you need to know. I think there's no bigger backstory to these people. Yeah.
This is the place.
It has to be. Okay. Oh my god. Flies everywhere. Oh. The mansion. Find Mia. All right. Locked. I guess this way. Camera equipment. Okay. A van. Kind of like a news van. Sewer Gators, episode 70. Project Proposal. Sneak into Louisiana Ghost House. schedule, equipment, okay. Aren't these the ones from the teaser? Think Andre, Pete, and Clancy. Join us. Still asking myself if some of them are alive, but Peter's dead for sure. Maybe Clancy survived. Okay. Nothing more to it. Except her gift. More flies. Ugh. Oh shit. Why is that guy here? Fucking Mr. Baker. Did not expect to see him this soon. Let's not follow him. Go down here. I guess it's not possible. Fuck. We have to follow him. Disgusting. What are you doing? What's this? It's not human, but what is it? Gone. Oh man, these people are really disgusting. Are these the same crows? Did they die because they eat the meat? Okay, weird. Oh, we're on the back side. Of course. Oh man, I hate this mansion so much. Mia? A phone, anything else? That's Mia. Okay, she has to be here. God. Gosh, it's the same entrance. Lights on and doors open. I don't know if that's not a trap. I really don't know. It has to be one. Of course it is. Let me guess, door doesn't open anymore. Good. Yeah.
Damn.
Really? Well, fuck it, we have to find Mia. Oh. Ooh, fuck.
Ah, fuck. Fuck.
Really disgusting, friends. Yeah. Wait, what? That's different. Huh. Over 20 missing people in 2 years. Not cool. Okay. Lots of things changed, but oh. Yes. Okay. Sick bastard. What? The Mia? Oh man. The tape, the VHS recorder, but oh, okay. Oh. Guess put this in.
Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Oh, these are the people that I talked about.
I'm not feeling it.
Peter.
Again? Just don't be surprised. Andre.
And me, Clancy.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first. Then we shoot the intro. Just like we always do. Just
not cool.
Try to say the show's name this time, okay?
Guys.
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators. another word.
Don't ignore me, I mean. Happy? What the fuck?
Static.
Static. Okay, yeah, yeah. Don't mind the self-rocking chair, but hey.
Are we rolling? Alright, let's go. Get out of the way. It's locked. After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Shit.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit. I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Yeah, that way.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me. You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Yeah. I got you, bro. Huh. There is Andre.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
Oh man. I guess down. If I die, save my life, I loved her. It's Andre, but he's kind of doing something. Wait a second. Andre? Hey, Andre.
Fucking hell!
Jesus.
I have to go down there too, huh? Okay. Looks like the owners, Jack and Marguerite Baker, and her two children. Down. But for me, I have to. Oh, shit. No. No! Damn it. Ugh.
Damn it. Ugh.
Fuck. Guess there's no way back. Man. Poor Andre. I have to find Mia as quickly as possible. Please don't jump at me. Yeah. Hello? Oh no, I don't like this long. Oh man, if it's long it... Holy shit, nope, nope. Made it. Holy shit. What the fuck? Oh man. Who's that? Oh man, it's Andre. Andre, you poor bastard. Rest in peace. Or all these people. Mia! Where did you get into? Oh man, Mia! Okay, seems like children are down here.
I'm sorry, Daddy. I will not be bad anymore. I'm sorry, Daddy. I will not be bad anymore.
Poor child. Really? Light.
Mia?
What the fuck? It's Mia! Is it though? Mia! She can't hear me. But is it really Mia? Is it that easy? It's locked.
Okay. Ben. Dead. Harold. Turned. Arthur. Turned. Tamara. Turned. Craig. Dead. Leela. Dead. Sean. Dead. William. Dead. Trevor's turned. Alex. Dead. Andre. Dead. Clancy. L. Living. What does L mean? Mia. There's nothing next to her. Okay. Reed. Turned. Clyde. Dead. Lindsay. Turned. Stephen. Turned. Nathaniel. Dead. Edward. Dead. Nadine. Dead. Alex. Dead. Tom. Dead. Reed. Turned. Susan. Turned. Joseph. Dead. David. Dead. Wow. They killed so many people. Oh. Bolt cutters. That's going to be useful. I will return. Just wait a second. What the fuck? Surgery equipment. Oh man, that sick bastard. Did he torture them? I guess I have to open that door. This is Mia. Or not. But, you know what, guys? I'm going to make a cut right now, because it's already 28 minutes long. I guess I'll see you next time, so bye!